The suspect, 19 years old, known as the Count, has revealed that he and five other people belong to a black Satanist cult.
All right. I'm gonna put all of my cards on the table.